गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम अगेन इन संस्कार साइंस अकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, लास्ट क्लास आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट, स्पेशली इन फ्लावर सेक्सुअल पार्ट आर स्टैमन एंड कार्पल। कार्पल इज ऑल्सो नोन एज पिस्टन। सो टुडे आवर पॉइंट इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्टैमन। स्टैमन का स्ट्रक्चर क्या है? सिंपली स्टैमन इज ए माइक्रो स्पोरोफिल। जस्ट आई कैन से स्टैमन इज ए मॉडिफाइड माइक्रो स्पोरोफिल एंड एक्ट एज ए मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन। सो सिंपली फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, गिव द नेम ऑफ मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन ऑफ प्लांट। सो योर आंसर इज स्टैमन। नाउ स्टैमन इज डिवाइडेड इनटू मेनली थ्री पार्ट्स। इट इज कंप्लीट स्टैमन डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट। These are three part. One is filament. Second, connective. And third, anther. I repeat, stamen, which is male reproductive organ, is divided into mainly three part: filament, connective, and anther. So most important part of stamen is anther. Why it is most important? Because especially in anther, pollen grains are dwarf. Simply, what is filament? It is a long tubular or cylindrical structure which connect with the anther. Connective is an intermediate part of stamen which interconnect the filament and anther. And anther is the topmost part of stamen, and especially pollen grains develop in the anther. Now, in the transverse section of anther, it is transverse section. We can see one or two this lobe-like structure. These are one and two lobes. These lobes are called as anther lobe. Especially two anther lobes, these are one and one, two. The two anther lobes are present in dicot plant. So just I can say, especially in the anther of dicot plant, two anther lobes are present. So give the example of Dithicus anther lobe. Dithicus, it means presence of two anther lobe. So example is dicot plant. Which plant are included in dicot? Total pulses. Total pulses, gram. Is my included? Included in it. Now especially anther lobe. In a single anther lobe, two special structures are present which are known as microsporangium. Microsporangium. So I can say especially in Dithicus stamen, four microsporangium are present. But in some plants, only one anther lobe is present. It is single anther lobe. This type of anther is found in monocot plant, and is known as monothecus. So, what is monothecus and dithicus anther? If an anther have only one anther lobe, such type of anther is known as monocot, monothecous and it is found in monocot plant. If in an anther, two anther lobes are present, so this type of anther is known as diathecous and it is found in dicot plant. Is that clear? Now, especially in monothecous anther, two microsporangium are present, but in diathecous, 1, 2, 3 and 4 microsporangium are present. So concept is clear, monothecous, diathecous, monocot and dicot. Now, what is the structure of microsporangium? So structure of microsporangium, especially it is TS of anther, second layer, it is third layer and these are four. Simply you can say, you can see that it is a diathecous. Why it is diathecous? Because two anther lobes are present and four microsporangium are present. So it is microsporangium. Simply microsporangium is surrounded by four layer. Outermost layer is known as epidermis. Second layer is known as endothecium. Third layer is known as middle layer. So especially microsporangium, it is central part microsporangium. Microsporangium is surrounded by four layer, in which outermost layer is epidermis. Second layer is endothecium, it is first layer, it is second layer, it is third layer, middle layer, and it is fourth or innermost layer of microsporangium. This part of anther is known as connective. Now it is a simple outdraw of anther. Just cellular structure of anther is, it is outermost layer, and name of outermost layer is epidermis. These spots are nucleus. It is epidermis. So especially you can see that epidermis is single layer structure. It is single layer structure. Now second layer, which is multi-layered, it means presence of one and two or more layer, these are nucleus. This layer is known as endothecium. Now it is third layer. It is also multilayered. It is middle layer. These cells are belong to endothecium. Now fourth layer, first layer, second layer, third layer, fourth layer. These cells are big in size and small in number or little in number. These cells are known as
टेपिटम सेल और टेपिटम लेयर. ओके, इट इज न्यूक्लियस ऑफ टेपिटम लेयर एंड सेंट्रल पार्ट इज नोन एज माइक्रो स्पोरेंजियम. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, आई रिपीट अगेन, इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम इन दिस टॉपिक देन यू कॉन्टेक्ट अस और लॉग और लॉग स्कूल लॉग एप. स्पेशली स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ माइक्रो स्पोरेंजियम, दिस इज ए स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ए टीएस ऑफ एंथर. आउटर लेयर इज एपिडर्मिस, सेकेंड लेयर एंडोथीसियम, थर्ड लेयर मिडिल, फोर्थ टेपिटम एंड सेंट्रल पार्ट इज माइक्रो स्पोरेंजियम. इट इज सेलुलर स्ट्रक्चर, दीज आर टोटल न्यूक्लियस, एपिडर्मिस, एंडोथीसियम, मिडिल लेयर एंड टेपिटम सेल. सेंट्रल पार्ट ऑफ एंड सेंट्रल पार्ट ऑफ एंथर इज माइक्रो स्पोरेंजियम. इज दैट क्लियर? नाउ व्हाट इज द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ epidermis, endothecium, middle layer and tapetum cell? I told you next class. Have a good day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Kiti der ka hua?